Jason Gillespie once told me that you shouldn't get under the skin of Virat Kohli and just do your work and ensure that he's not in the zone. Do you agree with that, or do you think there's still a bit of banter that is needed to, you know, ensure Kohli is not in his zone?
Yeah, it just depends on how they're going, and Brian Lara was very similar. You know, when he was focused and in the zone, if you said anything to him, that was it. You could lock in, he'd score a double hundred. It was just his day. You knew that was going to happen. So Virat's probably a little bit similar. If he's on form and focused and scoring runs, I think he loves that that banter, that challenge and that aggression there, and that gets him going. But then when you're off your game and you're not performing well and you're down on confidence, it can work against you. So, yeah, a little bit of chat here or there. But, yeah, if you throw it around willy-nilly, it can work against you. So it's all part of the game, and you've got to enjoy it and have a bit of fun, but play hard and tough but fair cricket out there.